man. Just for a moment, and then they were gone. The power went out on the 14th of August, and the children of Brooklyn saw stars. Orion's bright arrows were raining from heaven as radiant beams from afar. We could see them. We could touch them. Just for a moment, then they were gone. We could see them. We could touch them. You sat on the bed and buttoned your shirt as the stars faded out of the sky. And there in the doorway, you switched on the hall light and something had changed in your eyes.